is obviously very disappointing, but I think as a team, we're gonna fight back really hard.